hate this. The simple definition for the Islamic class war. We think Africa's not slave to the Gulf of Africa war. It's under rape of the witches count to your mother. They started to sleep in Africa, started to control every world. That people run, they made us all whippers. We were selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is from Africa? We are all deceived. Africans are slaves, like the whip to my potato. We come from another just Muhammad and think you're not a savior. People worldwide are German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. I told them I'm seeing capitalism will solve everything. But they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, sit up. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. Just like this, my only loophole left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I just want that he wasn't breathing at a pet rest again. It seems all a joke, but they don't look at his time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to ring the alarm. 2020, people still did learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. We heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free if what I want to. I submit my research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I can't be controlled, cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise, we know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work they're supposed to get. Now I represent for the globe, not globe for one. Wake up. The weight's up, the weight's up. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves are your baby girls, kids, wives, atheists in prison, yeah. Wake up. Just roll, go.